there are many who believe the Labour Party does need a woman in such a senior role within the party. And Jennie Formby's supporters suggest the influence of Unite is overstated. Laura Pidcock worked with Jennie on union committees before she was elected as an MP last year.
There is a difference between the Jennie who is there representing Unite on the National Executive Committee, because her role there is to represent Unite, and the Jennie who has to understand, and she very much does, because she knows the movement and she knows the Labour Party intimately, that would have to work with all of those different people and all of those different needs. I think she's just ideal. She has her politics, there's absolutely no doubt about that, but she's also very, very fair and will have all politics heard. Enter in a world which is still quite male dominated, and Jennie just kind of shone out as a bit of a beacon of light.